I had to climb out the sewer. Know you look down, but I know where I'm going. Hold me down, don't ruin my confidence, don't you do it. Sometimes I try to be there for you, and my plans don't go like I want. Watch me roll, watch me trapping low. Watch me. She ain't leaving, I was broke. She ain't leaving, I was broke. One thing that she didn't do, she ain't leaving, I was broke.
What's good, Panther Squad, man? It's your boy Don.
And your girl Melinda.
With another challenge on the way, you dig?
So yeah, you guys, we're back. Today we're doing the guessing our subscribers' age. You guys have been asking us over and over and over to do this, to do a part two. So we're doing it for you guys.
We got you guys, man.
So babe, how does this challenge work?
Well, if you didn't see the first one, you need to stop and go watch it. But anyways, if you didn't see the first one, all we doing is we got pictures. We did the like Snapchat where we asked people to send us pictures with your ages. So you guys that sent me ages and pictures, I will show it to Melinda without the age. She has to guess. She's gonna get it wrong. And then we're gonna total up the amounts that guessed them right, I guess, right?
Yeah.
And then we're gonna find out the winner.
Yeah, and you guys, just to let y'all know, when we played this last time, he lost.
I did lose.
So I don't know why he's so confident saying I'm gonna
lose. You beat me by one.
No, I don't think it was by one, but I still won if it was by one or whatever. But all right, you guys, so let's get right into the video.
Who's going first?
I'll go first.
And y'all comment down below, who do y'all think is gonna win this challenge, man? I wanna see Team Don's all in the comment section. You did. Let's get it popping.
All right, so the first one.
Okay.
And you guys, play at home with us. Guess everybody's ages.
Okay, so she got her hair done. She like, she go to work. I will say she's 22.
You think she's 22?
22, yeah.
Deuce. Can you sure about that?
She's 22, man. She ain't no youngin'. She like, she go to work.
She's 33 years old.
Oh, 33?
Yeah, so you're wrong. You guys, Snow.
I mean, she wouldn't mind being 22. Me guessing
okay,
she's 22.
Hold on. Give it to me.
No,
I'm going to hold her. It's fine. You guys, Snowy is like having one of those days. She kept crying. She wants me to hold her. So you guys, say hi to Snowy, our crybaby. So she's going to join us for the rest of the video. Alright, so Don got that wrong.
But okay. How many are we doing? So I wanna know how much I need to get right.
I don't know.
Alright, well let's go. Let's go on to the next one. I got that one wrong, that's alright.
Alright, so the next one, how old is she?
Okay. She got a little curly fry hairdo.
Curly fry?
Yeah, I would say she in high school.
Okay, how old do you think she is?
Let's go 15. Let's do 15, final answer.
You got it right.
I was about to say 16 too, but I needed to go a year younger, man, because y'all be looking older, but.
All right, he got that one right. All right, so the next one, how old do you think she is?
Okay, she's probably in the high school range too. I would want to say, what's that, the duck lip she doing?
Yeah, her lip gloss is popping.
So the duck lip phase, that's like the younger generation. I would say, let's go 14.
14?
14.
You sure about that? She's 12.
Dang, she don't look 12. She look about 14. Okay. I thought she was in high school or something.
Alright, so Don got one so far. Okay, Snowy, if you're gonna sit on me, you need to stay still. I'm gonna put you back on the floor. Stay still. Alright, so how old is she?
Alright, so she got the tongue out. She's a younger generation, I would say. Right? So she in high school. She's okay. High school.
So how old is she?
She's got a regular name.
What does a regular name have to do with somebody's age?
Yeah, because they might, you know, they think differently. So I will say, let's go 17.
You sure about that?
17. What we got?
She's 14. In your face.
Yeah, I'm about to say
in
18.
Your face.
See, because I can't see everything, but alright.
Okay.
So 14.
Okay. So the next one, shout out to Katie Thin 123. She be writing me on Snapchat all the time. She's such a cutie. So how old do you think she is?
She's young. I want to go like the single digit numbers. Let's do 9.
9? You sure about that?
Let's do 9.
You sure? She got a baby face.
She not that young?
She's 13.
No. I'd be way off, man. I don't know how. I hope y'all guessing too, because y'all probably way off too. She's 13?
Yeah.
That's why I did 9, because of the baby face. She looked like she's really young.
Okay. So, you guys, Don only got 1 right.
We good, though. We good.
All right, so.
Got a few more left.
So, shout out to you, little mama. 2 pictures to work with. How old is she?
Alright, I'm trying to put both together. She had the tongue out, you know. She got the 2 braids, I think, so that's probably the older. She's high schoolish. Let's say, is she like Alabama? No, I don't like Alabama. But anyways, let's say, let's go 17.
17? She's 20.
20?
Yeah. 20.
Hey man, I need to get like 2 more. How much we got left?
I don't know, babe.
I need to get them all. Snow, you got me? You gonna help me out, girl?
Alright, so next one. Don is losing.
I'm not losing. You didn't go yet.
Alright.
Okay, what's this dude? Okay, so he's doing a little gang gang. Okay, okay.
Gang. Hold on. Snowy, what is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? You finna go on this floor.
I'm trying to see what his shirt's like. That could help me out too, but I want to go middle school. Let's go 12.
12? He's 14.
Man, I was thinking 12 to 14. Dang, Snowy, I almost had it, girl.
Okay, so the next one.
Drum roll. What's up, girl?
The next one is Melanie. She always writes me on Instagram. Shout out to you. How old do you think she is?
Alright. She's young. Let's go 11.
11?
11, right off the bat. 11.
She's 13.
I think the last game I did, I had got like 2 or 3.
Alright, so this is actually the last one, babe. So you gotta get this right.
Alright.
So take your time.
Okay, so. She likes what? She in the library. So she gotta be in college. She's in college area. She in the library, in the college. She got the hoop earrings. Oh, she got, what's that around her neck? That's like a job. She working, I think.
Yep.
So let's go Jordan, 23.
She's 16.
What? Dang.
Snowy.
All right, guys, so I was Snowy. Way
Daddy
off.
Got them all wrong.
I got one right.
Oh, you got one wrong.
I was way off on a lot of them, but I was real close to some of them, but let's see how this one do, man. This was harder than the first time, man.
Yeah, it was, but.
Because I don't think you got any of those right.
Well, let's see.
No, I'm saying the ones you had.
So now all I need to get is 2 right to win. Snowy, we got this. All right, let's go.
So here we got the first one. How old is she?
Eleven?
No, you was close. She was 10.
And I almost said that too. I was gonna say 10.
Alright, so we got next up the little homie, man. The little homie.
12?
Right, let me see. Going 12? Yeah. 13. Alright. Alright, so the next one is the other little homie. The boy went out fishing, caught 2, man. Look like Marlins.
12.
And what make you say 12?
He looked 12. He fishing. I got it right.
All right, whatever. Next one.
Shout out to you. She always shows mad love. I remember her face.
Do you know her age?
I would say 22.
Nope, she's 19, babe. All
right.
Okay, so we got this one.
Okay. 12?
She is
11. I'm like off by 1.
So are you just like, you're just guessing numbers? You're not
no,
looking at like
I the, am. I'm looking at them. Girl.
It looks like you, she just throwing out numbers.
No, I'm looking at them and I'm saying what I think.
Okay, well, she was 11. Alright. Next one.
But her face is covered. How am I supposed to guess her age?
I had to guess too. You got to guess.
That's not fair. Ten.
So what make you say 10?
I don't know, because her whole face is covered.
So that's easy for you.
I got it right. I won.
It's not over yet.
I won.
All right, so next one up.
I won, though.
Baby, we still got to ask the age.
I would have said 12 or 13.
Okay, but you got to say 1, though. You can't guess
13.
2. What make you guess 13?
Because she got her little hair done. Really, Snowy? Okay, you're not coming back up here. She got her hair done. She got her little lips pooted
so
up.
So that means she's 12? What'd you say?
I said 13. I got it right. Y'all see how he trying to throw me off every time I get it right? He's like, are you sure about that?
I'm asking
everyone. Well, what
about
makes you think that?
Okay, well, this next one is, she's a teen Donner, so I know you're gonna get this wrong, but this is her. Shout out to her, man, because she always holding down. Teen Don, you dig?
24?
You're wrong, babe.
She's 25.
Yeah, you're wrong.
I was so close, though. I was, like, so, so close.
All right, so we got the last one. How many you got right? 2?
I got like 3 or 4. I think 4.
Okay.
And I got more than
2. All right, so we on the last one. Obviously, she won, so she's just doing this just to showboat, I guess. But this is the last one.
Okay, she looks so young. She's wearing a choker. Aw, she's so cute. I would say 9. She's 7.
All right, so that wraps it up, you guys. Comment down below if y'all how y'all did and what y'all thought about this challenge. If y'all want to see a part 3, y'all already know what to do, man. Hit the comment.
Sorry, we had so many messages, we couldn't get to everybody. But if you want us to do a part 3, comment part 3 below and we'll do a part 3. But thank you guys so much for watching. We love you guys so, so, so much. You got anything to say?
I'm looking sexy.